Now, it's still only January, but already we have the first truly exciting smartphone launch of 2019, and it's this bad boy here, the Honor View 20. The Honor View 20 perfectly encapsulates the evolution of mobile tech as we hurtle towards the next decade. What you get is basically some stunning hardware and some very satisfying software to compete with any premium priced smartphone out there. And the twist is that the Honor View 20 costs about half as much as your iPhones and your Samsung Galaxies. In other words, plenty of beer money still left in the kitty. I've been using the Honor View 20 as my personal smartphone for a full week now, and here is my in-depth review. And don't forget to poke subscribe and ding that notifications bell for more on the latest and greatest mobile tech as we charge into 2019. Cheers, guys. So, the Honor V20. It is one gorgeous looking blower, no denying it. Not since the Oppo Find X have we seen a smartphone that's pretty much all display. You still get a selfie camera, but it's actually a pinhole affair that's built into the screen itself. Definitely an impressive feat of engineering and quite unique compared with most other recent mobiles. Of course, we have seen plenty of other smartphones, some around this sort of price point, that sport a dewdrop notch that gives a similar sort of effect, but okay, this is just cooler. Spin the View 20 around and that slick design work continues with an alluring glass surfacing. When the V20 catches the light just so, you'll see pretty V patterns spring from that vibrant sapphire blue surface. Now you can also grab this Honor in a lighter phantom blue or a bog standard black if that's your bag. You do actually get a transparent cover for the View 20 bundled in the box, which is always nice, but naturally I tossed this aside and treated the View 20 with general disrespect to see how it handles everyday life. The good news is the V20 is one pretty tough mother. Even after the phone was bashed about in a bag for a full day, the worst blemish I could find was a teeny little scratch on one bottom corner. There's a pre-installed screen protector as well to keep the display as pristine as possible, which is always great to see. Water resistance is a negatory though, so don't go dropping this phone down the bogs when you've had a skinful. That front filling screen is a hefty 6.4-inch IPS panel, proving that 2019 is doing nothing to slow the onslaught of massive mobiles. If you're after a device for immersing yourself in movies or shows on the go, then you really can't go wrong. The Full HD Plus visuals are crisp and clean, with quite striking colours to match many OLED panels. Thankfully, I had no issues with usability because of the almost complete lack of bezels. And if you don't like that pinhole spec in the corner for reasons, then no worries at all. You can actually mask it from view. Unlike most recent smartphones, the Honor View 20 actually serves up a proper 3.5mm headphone port as well, so dongles be damned. And the built-in speaker ain't too bad either, even if it is a teeny little affair stuck away on the bottom edge. It's not the loudest blaster out there though, so not great for those noisy environments. Now, most Honor phones up to now have Huawei's Emotion UI slapped on top of Android to add new features and change up the look and feel, but the View 20 goes in a different direction with Honor's new Magic UI software. Or actually, is it really that different? Because if you dive into the V20 settings, you'll get some serious deja vu. And the reason is, this is basically Emotion UI 9 with a more sparkly name. All of the best MIUI 9 features are thankfully present and correct, including that excellent one-handed mode, definitely essential with this friggin' beast. And of course, you get that excellent facial recognition as well. And yeah, don't worry, that pinhole selfie cam hasn't affected the face unlock. It's still accurate and impressively responsive, even in low light. Overall, Magic UI definitely does the job, and thankfully I haven't noticed any irritating little bugs or quirks in my first few days of use either, unlike the likes of the Honor 10 Lite. Now, even though the View 20 is considerably cheaper than the Mate 20 smartphones, this handset still comes packing Huawei's new Kirin 980 chipset, backed by either 6 or 8 gigs of RAM. I tested out the 6GB model and can vouch for the premium performance no matter what you're up to. Multitasking with split screen is a smooth affair, and no worries if you're a gamer either. PUBG Mobile runs like a dream on those high detail settings. GPU Turbo 2.0 helps to keep the frame rate consistent and the game looks great. And also, Honor's liquid cooling design means no overheating either. Non-stop gaming sessions won't toast your fingers, so you can keep on fragging for as long as you like, so to speak. Huawei and Honor phones usually impress when it comes to the battery life as well, and the Honor View 20 is no different. Like the mighty Mate 20, you get a 4000mAh cell packed inside of the V20. With plenty of use, I'm talking lots of email and web browsing, a fair bit of media streaming and some camera use, you'll still get well over a day of playtime before you need to recharge. To kill this thing before you're all snuggled up with Teddy, you'll definitely have to be Skyping and PUBGing non-stop. Now, when you do need to power up again, the View 20 supports Huawei's SuperCharge tech, so you can get a half charge in just half an hour. There is no wireless charging support, but honestly, who gives a flip? And as for the camera, the View 20 sports a single lens snapper with a mighty 48 megapixel Sony sensor, set alongside a time of flight camera, which for the time being at least does naff all. Meanwhile, that pinhole camera up front is a 25 megapixel shooter, complete with all the usual features like a spot of portrait mode action. For a full verdict on the photo and video quality, have a gander at our Honor View 20 camera review. So that right there is our full review of the Honor View 20, undoubtedly one of the best affordable flagship phones out there and a serious rival to the likes of the OnePlus 6T. So what do you reckon about the Honor V20? Definitely let us know in the comments down below. And don't forget to poke, subscribe and ding that notifications bell for more full reviews of the latest and greatest mobile tech. Cheers everyone, love you!